Borningwig out of the gun again. Looking right side, under some pressure, rolling right side, being trailed. Borningwig trying to wind up. Throws down the sideline. Picked off! The Gamecocks have got it at the 39-yard line. The redshirt freshman makes the mistake, and Jimmy LeGree, the senior, makes him pay for it. First turnover of the night, and the Gamecocks have got it. 19-14 with 1:22 to go in the ball game.
Only appropriate that Jimmy LeGree is the guy that makes the interception. He had two coming in tonight's game.